So it begins.
Worst layout. Not nice. But at least I have shrine and some money. Tough decision. Keep this run or reset before, because layout sucks. I think I will give it a shot. At least for a moment.
There is a...
Shrine. Surprisingly useful.
Impossible.
Especially with something like that. Huge time save. Even bigger than XP shrine. And Rakanishu should be very safe with that. Perfect. Useless waypoint. Keep the archers.
Ah!
That's a strange behavior of the map. What happens? What? There are four types of monster? So boss group is random. Didn't know that. It doesn't make sense. It's maybe very similar behavior. The same thing is around the tombs next to. I have never seen that before. That one. I am overburdened. To find waypoint quickly. This underground consumes some time. On the other hand, level is fine.
I can smell this tower.
Very nice first level. Nice level too, but unfortunately the type of boss group is not nice. It's still fine.
Not a so it begins.
Missed that one. The wall, like a boss.
Hi.
So it begins.
Hopefully I won't miss that two socket ceremony. Not double boss group this time.
Ah!
too many potions. Let's hope for the best on the way. Missing tier rune.
Yes. Greetings.
Fuck, that was super bad. Okay, saved.
So it begins. Evil flows from here. Impossible. I can't.
Everybody called enchanted.
No way. Bars can't hold a force of nature.
A little bit of problem is that I don't have an immediate access to any shrine. That might be a problem in the later stage of the run. Hopefully experience will be good in this run. And of course I find this tier rune.
Sense it. Supernatural is strong here.
Good day.
That's a stupid way to waste time. Didn't pay enough attention to the map. It helps. It helps a lot.
Greetings.
I know.
How do I?
Not much gold. Additional painful thing is I don't have a tier rune, so the mana pots usage will be way way bigger than usually. These units so annoying. Enchanted beetles, super scary unit. Experience I get here is huge. should stop discover this in this moment. It's not high enough to contain exit. That's lucky. Should be dead at this point. Didn't save even a single juvie. Snakes. And almost paid the price for it.
With renew.
I can't.
Okay, let's see how far Maggot is. Yeah, that's really far. Hopefully I will find Beatles again in Oasis. Stuff on the way and keeping my eye open on tier rune drop and your rune. Nice. No idea where Midtogers is. Maybe there. We'll do a shallow check. There. I don't know which chests are super chests in Maggot. Need to expect it. But my help runs like this one.
Good day.
Impossible.
Not a quick desert part, but this experience looks decent. That was a huge issue. Should be fine from this point.
This was not designed by nature's architect.
Impossible.
enough space to omit units in arcane. Super annoying in maggot sometimes. If you spawn a fire enchanted worm or something like that. It's the first way. Feel lucky on this one to find that your rune.
Good day, Faye. I feel no-
Good day!
That's a great act too. Maybe time is not super special, but experience is just awesome. Didn't explore this turn enough. Okay, this branch has second exit.
I can't carry it.
Nephron, really close. If I can get weapons here, it would be super nice. Wow. Really lucky lately.
Ormus may know something about this unusual blade.
It's a good map. Maybe that reset was unnecessary. I have enough XP. Useful.
I can't. I am overburdened.
Nice, decent source. Ended up overleveled. I'm a little bit surprised. Method's gonna be scary. He can easily one shot me with lightning.
Impossible.
Will be helpful. I don't like the Durance map. I'm getting lately very bad. Surprisingly bad for the size they get on normal difficulty. Keeping the strength for possible chain boots or better druid helm. One scare part down.
What do you need?
Greetings.
Considering getting this shrine for Diablo. Not sure if it is worth. Sucks. Very huge time loss.
can't. Impossible.
Maybe it was too hasty decision. But that was so dangerous. So many dangers there. It's always super hot. Could miss it over there. Okay, it's fine. Still a significant time loss. Not economic pot usage. We have to come back at some point. Thank you. Please don't fly away.
I'll put that to good use.
Boots.
Good afternoon.
If I survive, my guess is something around 132, 134. Something like that. I don't believe in my luck, Act 5. So many bad ones lately.
I can't.
sure if it is enough. Expected. Great at item at 5 mass so far.
Thank you.
every single potential PB run. Looks like that. Almost every single. Can't I get a normal map? It's hard. I'm actually not sure about this. Yeah, that continues. That's the same tile. But thanks God, the exit is here, not there. Thank you. marsh alive. It's probably impossible with his positioning. This fight is looking extremely good. I wish I had such a good fight. My softcore attempt. Whatever. It will do for now. Done with druid. Join your brothers. It was very lucky. I got this steel rune on the way. That chicken I had to do in Act 4 costs some time, and Diablo fight wasn't ideal. Forgot about plus one firestorm. What else? First we arcane, jungle skip, decent sewers. Act 3 had a decent RNG. About Act 2.
Greetings.
Desert part wasn't fast, but XP I got was just amazing. I'm still over leveled without any shrine and not level 13 after Act 1. GG. What about gear? Wow, that's a lot of magic find. Unfortunately not any useful mode except for attack rating.
Hello.
But that only helpful for barb. Some fire res, life and fire res. Nothing crazy, but additional raw rune was super helpful. And that's it. GG.